to do a $5 challenge again for you guys at CVS. Now, this week, like I said, we're going to start off with $5, but we're going to kind of rotate over and see what we can get from there, okay? Just like we do every week. So what I'm going to start off with this week, we're going to start off with these. There's no coupons. It is you buy one at $2.99. Of course, you're going to receive a $2.40 extra book bag. So, of course, keep in mind, $2.99 is $3. So guess what? That's no coupons. And the next thing we're going to move over to, we're going to add that to it to see if we can get $5. So let's start off getting this first, and then we'll move to the next thing. Okay, you guys, now we're back to the next deal, okay? We're going to do the Paper Mates, okay? So we're trying to complete our first half of our $5 challenge. They're $1.99 this week. Now, we also receive $1.40 extra books back in this one. We purchased this as well. But keep in mind, on our previous inserts, we did receive a coupon for 55 cents off of a Paper Mate pencil. Now, this does apply to this or to the Bic, but I have the coupons for the Paper Mate, so we're going to do the Paper Mate on this challenge. If you don't have it, you're just going to equal up to your $5 in the challenge and you pay your tax. So we're going to go ahead and take this and we're going to go to the next one. Okay, now you guys, what we're going to do, we're going to get money back off our first transaction off the $5 challenge. Then if we have our ad, these are $2.99 this week, but we receive a $2 extra look back. But if you have the coupon from the previous insert for $1 off out of the 8-7 insert, it's going to make this $1.99, so it's going to also make it at a better deal. So we're going to go ahead and get these and add it to our next transaction off of our $5 challenge. So we're going to do that, okay? So let's go ahead and add that in. You guys, the next thing we're going to do on the $5 challenge on our second transaction, we're going to get the pencils, which are also $1.99, and you also receive the $1.40 extra book back off of that as well. So we're going to get that and add that into our transaction along with this. Okay, here we go. Okay, hey you guys, now we're back. Like I said, we're from the store. Like I said, it was doing some bad storming out there. Once again, like I said, I want to apologize to you guys for the videos coming up a little later than usual. Like I said, it's just been one of those kind of weekends, kind of been running, kind of, was tired a little bit, kind of fell asleep. So, but I wanted to get these out to you today. Like I said, next week we should be up back to our norm again. But if you guys seen the previous videos that I put out there, try to run and get those deals. But with the $5 challenge, what I did, I took some of the money that we made off the last $5 challenge and I just kind of rolled it over into this. So the first thing that I did to start off with the $5 challenge, like I said, I'm focusing because a lot of kids are going back to school, so I'm trying to focus on some of that if you guys need some help with that. Of course, we know kids need these in their bags along with pens and stuff. So on the first deal, like I said, we got those that I showed you guys there. That came up to exactly $5. We did have a manufacturer coupon that we did apply to it for So like I said, we didn't apply a manufacturer coupon to this, but it came up to $5 even. But once again, we applied our rollover bucks to this, and so when it came up, it subtotaled at $1.94 after applying the extra bucks we had from last week. So it was $1.94, actually equaling $2.17, which equaled the total of the $5. Because remember, $2.99, $1.99, $5. Then they put the tax on. I used the extra bucks from last week along with a 55-cent off coupon. So that's where I was trying to go to. Manufacturer coupon. I'm sorry, guys. It's been one of those nights. But the 55-cent coupon that we had for Paper Mate, I applied that to this. So that was a great deal there. Now, like I said, we put that over there and we end up getting extra bucks back. So what I did, I rolled the extra buck back from the glue sticks as well as this. $2.40 we got for this, and we had $1.40 for this. So I rolled that over into this transaction. Now this was on a sale this week for $2.99, and they also had it where you received a $2 extra book back. Plus we had a $1 off manufacturer coupon that I placed on top of this. Along with that, I went on and since we have pens on the last transaction, the kids needs pencils. So I went on and got some pencils, which are $1.99. And we applied that to this. So once again, that equaled $5 again. So when I added everything together, my subtotal on that was 18 cents. And of course, I had to pay 45 cents when it was all said and done. Like I said, and that's the $5 challenge. And then we ended up with sorry that it's kind of wrinkled up. But we ended up with $1.40 and $2 that we got back in extra bucks on that. Like I said, because I was getting ready to roll it over again, but it started to storm real bad. So I went on and got out there so that we could come on and bring it on in home. So like I said, we got this to roll over into something else so that we could get this expanded. But once again, it's a small haul this week for the $5 challenge. But I think it's something great because it's something that you guys can use. Whether your kids are in school or not, you can use it at home. We always need pencils or pens to jot things down, whether it's for bills or things of that nature. Like I said, the glue sticks, if you know people that need it for back to school, sometimes donate it to some schools that are in need of it. The shampoo we definitely can use. But once again, like I said, I thank you guys for tuning in. This is the $5 challenge for this week. Like I said, stay tuned and look forward to my Rite Aid deals that I'll have coming up along with Walgreens. So I'm kind of shifting. I told you guys I'm learning Walgreens, so I'm trying to shift around and see how I'm going to work that one out this week. But look forward to those videos coming up this week. But I look forward to talk to you guys soon on the next great deal. Like I said, don't forget to like, subscribe, and share this with your family and friends. And if you have any questions, feel free to contact me. Or if you have some challenges, let me know. I'll talk to you guys next.